Nia. Nia, hi. Te invito a la para que escribamos una carta a Santa. Así, déjame dar esto.
Vente, mami, vamos a escribir una carta a Santa.
Cuidado con la.
Gracias.
Pásenlo. A big toy. Vamos a ponerle. A big toy. Mia. Love Mia. Yay. Mira, Mia. Enséñase a la abuela. Ok, vamos a echarla. Aquí. Aquí, Mia. Put it in here. Échala. Échale ahí. Échala. Hola, abuela, hi. Hey, mira, ahí abuela. Guys, long time no see. And look what I found at Target. The little red truck wrapping paper. And then tomorrow she, actually Mia, it's right there. And she learned how to crawl. We're doing her cake smash pictures. But she's coming to my house, my friend, to do her picture, so I'm gonna use this on the floor so it won't get all dirty. She's already coming. And then this is her cake topper. And this is a theme for her birthday. Look at her, already getting the stuff. Let me get the scissors. So guys, I just went to the mall. I have like a big ass headache. So I got Mia this. It's huge and it's so cute. And that's, I ordered this from Walmart. It was $26. Everywhere else was so expensive. Then we went to Target and I got her these really cute pants. They're from Oshkosh Skinny, adjustable waist. They're so cute. And I got her this really cute, like kind of ugly sweater thing. It's so little, it's so cute. And then I got me this, I finally found something with Mia's name. So I got her this and it says Mia. I found this really cute romper, which I hope, or jumpsuit, it fits because I want to wear it for Mia's party. But it's like this. This is the top. I hate how the camera gets whenever I do black. And then it's just really long, like bell bottoms. And I got this at Target for $32.99. The little farm for little people was $26 at Walmart. This wrapping paper, I believe it was, it was $2.50 for this wrapping paper. The little pants were $14.99. This little cute, ugly Christmas sweater was $12.99. $12.99 or $14.99, I'm not sure. And this was $32, like I said. And then Mr. Pants, I went to a Macy's backstage and I got him a toy. He destroys toys like there's no tomorrow. And then I got some pants for Boo Boo. And these are just for Macy's, regular price $80, but I got them for $20. They're the weatherproof vintage. I don't know. They're just regular pants for men. And this button-up shirt, because I like it for Christmas. This is like blue with red, so I don't know. He might like it. He might not. So I'm going to see whenever he gets home. It's around, it's already 4 o'clock. So I'm going to see if he likes those. And then, also from Macy's, I got this that Mia's playing with. is this speaker, and it's little, but he's been wanting a little speaker for the longest, so I got him this, and I'm gonna wrap it in a minute. What else did I get? And I'm gonna wrap it in a minute so he won't see it. And then I got him some socks, and these were the Bluetooth speaker thingy was $14, $14.99. These are $6.99 and just for work, so whatever. And then these Under Armour ones are $12.99. So I need to put these in a bag, which I don't have any bags, so I'm just gonna wrap Mia's gift and this, which I don't want him to see. So I need to hurry. And then guys, PS, I want to do Mia's candy bags in the Bath and Body Works. So I got a bunch of these. And my mom got some for me too. But because you know how these are so cute. And you can find the clear ones just anywhere. But these are like, you know, kind of like that iridescent color. So yeah. And then she gave me some, oh, she gave me some cute ass tags. They're so freaking cute. So that's good. Wait, mommy. Here's your toy. Play with this. And then, guys, I had not seen these from Bath & Body Works. And now, like, they have a thing where you can click it on the air. And my favorite scent is Frosted Cranberry. So I got that to go in my car. And in the background, we're watching Eloise. Eloise. Like, that's my dream, guys, to go to the Plaza Hotel one day. So yeah. And then I just got a few of these Frosted Cranberry candles. They were $8, so that's good. And she also gave me these, which I don't want, so whatever. I just wanted the bags. Winter candy apple. Yes. And then champagne, but first champagne. Smells so good. And this is what it looks like. And this is the winter candy apple. And then you guys seen the one that I always have in the kitchen, which is Frosted Cranberry. And then this is winter candy apple. I got two of winter candy apple and two of the Frosted Cranberry, which I'm all good for this season. So that's that. And I think that's all I got. Yeah, show this, show that. Yeah, I think that's all I got. So I need to try that romper on thingy. And that's it. But how cute is little Mia's ornament? I'm going to hang it on the tree. And then the cake topper is so pretty. This girl that I know, her name is Griselda. She did her invitations, which I'm going to show in a little bit, probably. And yeah, guys, that's all I got, I think. I thought it was more, but I guess that's it. So let me start wrapping. Oh, I love this paper. It actually has, you can't see, but it has a little line so you can cut straight. Thank you. Okay, so I should probably put this way. I love wrapping gifts, guys. December, and look at Mia. It's freaking hot in Texas. Freaking the it's like in the 80s. A ver, get over here. Porque mami tiene que ser tu gift.
shopping those. One's for Boo Boo, one's for Mia. Got my candles there. And how cute are these hot pink little things that they gave us? And then how beautiful is Mia's cake topper? Just gotta put those up. Oh. Está rica la pata, mi amor. And she has her toys there. Here's her little ornament that we're gonna hang. And guys, I just gave him this toy. Not even 10 minutes ago. Shih Tzu. I'm gonna start taking donations on toys because I keep buying them toys. I got him this cute duck at Macy's and he just destroyed it. So he's not allowed, you know, near Mia's toys because he'll do this. So, let's see a good spot. Let's see, it could go maybe here. There we go. So, I will let you guys go because I have to pick all of this up. And Troublemaker's over there already. Mia, what are you doing? Okay, bye guys. We'll see you in the next vlog. Let me know if you want to see Vlogmas. That's nasty. That's trash. Let me know if you want to see Vlogmas after the 15th because that's the day I'll be done with work. But I'll talk to you guys later. Say bye.